All of you, myself Pavan Sharma, and I am assistant professor in Department of Mechanical Engineering, and I am teaching various subjects related to CAD/CAM production system. Now I am delivering a topic on overview of production system. The first thing is, first of all, what is the difference between production and manufacturing? Both are actually different kind of things. Production is an entire system in which technical and management activity both are together works, whereas manufacturing is totally different thing. Manufacturing includes the manufacture works only, in which various kinds of technical activities only works. We mechanical engineers on this time, on this era 2016, use the modern machining processes, or can say we required the modern manufacturing system. So I am going to explain about the modern manufacturing system. Basically, modern manufacturing system is based on the automation system. Automation in which machine works automatically using a reliable system. And a reliable system is a combination of software and hardware. So let me start with the starting point, that is the numerical control machine. Basically, numerical control machine is a simple controller machine which controls the machine operations via alphabets, numerals, symbols and letters. Punch cards, punch tapes are used for the coding system. No kind of computer is used in the numerical control machine. This is the first starting point of the modern manufacturing philosophy. Second one is the in which computer is used, means numerical control machine plus computer system is known as computer numerical control system. The short form is the CNC machines. As we all know, what is CNC machines? CNC is the computer numerical control machine in which computer is used for control the machining processes, machining systems. But condition, only the single computer is used for control the single machine system, and the machine capable to do all kind of manufacturing operations like drilling, turning, facing and many more operations, holding and other manufacturing operations. Machine can do these all kind of things. This is known as the CNC machine. DNC machine, it is the upgradation of CNC machine. Basically, CNC machine use only a single computer, whereas DNC, that is the direct numerical control machine, in which a single computer can control more than one machine. Machine is a single type, that is same to the CNC machine, but here single computer control various machines. At least three machine can control by a single computer, is known as the direct numerical control system. Like Maruti system and Hero Honda types, we require to control more than one machine. If I talk about 10 machine, more than 10 machines, we require to use a large system, a server computer. This is known as distributed numerical control system. In distributed numerical control system, a single computer can control the more than 10-20 machines. This is all about the overview of production system.